Yeah, stunning. Life in peril, scared as hell. Momentarily paralyzed, overcame, many been there as well. Someone prepared, sadly fell victim, Stevie Wilson. So difficult to wrap my head around it. Used to be all about fun, getting high. After some time, realize how I always been grounded. More lost now than ever, somehow got it together. Aware of the secret, feeling clever, the ultimate pleasure. Fuck that bitch I like, had no motivation to go and get her. Needed a styler for etc. Disconnected, shipwrecked, not the only survivor. Still stranded, how will I manage? Minimal support, everyone else left me abandoned. Not that I blame them, shit, I can no longer stand it. Engage in reflection, come to a common understanding. New and improved introspective, time and depression was a lost cause. This could all be for nothing if I ignore these lessons. Yearning for return, lately occurred to me. Words in my songs can be spread hurriedly. First to NJ, then claim to tri-state. Gain a loyal fan base, heavy promotion through word of mouth, best case. Up the stakes, ball moves, fuck caution. Attacking with the full force, these people want more. Clearly starving, have it per day, only one course, a morsel. And we, of course, eating steady. Diabetes around the corner and it's fucking deadly. Weight of the nation becoming too heavy. Busting open like a levee, about to hit the fan and we better get ready.